I'm Michelle Carnley, and this is Usually News. RePete Rogers, drummer for the freestyle band, has been released from the hospital following a motorcycle accident September 20th. He's slowly getting better, a little each day, but it's going to be a long recovery. With the freestyle band, which has made Usually history. Can you tell us about that?
Yeah, every member in the band has had a number one song. Started off with, who was it? You?
Was it Pete?
Yeah, it was Pete right behind you there. And actually, I don't know. I don't remember the names of the songs. What was it, Pete?
Tequila?
10 rounds of Jose Cuervo. Yeah, that was the first one. Don't ask me what the second one was. I slept yesterday.
Redneck Love and Night with Eddie Carnes, man. My buddy Eddie Carnes. And I did Try Me. I sure did. That was a fun song.
Now we're back to play that funky music's number one.
RePete, what'd you do, buddy?
No, I did one. Good grief. Who wouldn't want to be me? That's right. Keith Urban. Yeah. So you can tell we don't think a whole lot about the names of the songs. We just know what they sound like.
President of Music and Taxes Incorporated was taken to the emergency room last weekend by ambulance after taking a bad fall. She might have to undergo surgery and does not know when she will be back. Our thoughts and prayers are with her for a speedy recovery.